Pablo Ruiz Picasso was a Spanish painter, sculptor, printmaker, and theater designer who spent most of his adult life in France. He was born in Spain, October 25th, 1881. He died in France, April 8th, 1973, at the age of 91 years old. And thank you for listening.